For standard model, the pneumatic relay is located here under the similar cover. So when you want to replace the pneumatic relay, open the cover. It's mounted with the four screws. And because of O-rings, this is usually quite tight. So you need, for example, screwdrivers to bend pneumatic relay out. Same thing here as compact model. There is no any maintenance action for the pneumatic relay. It can't be cleaned or do any component replacement. So this is one spare part and this can be replaced. So for the new one, it's including the O-rings, five different bigger O-rings, and then the one small one which goes over here. And also the lubrication. So there is actually three different size of the O-rings. The small one which goes over here, and then two bigger ones which are the two first ones over here, and then three a bit smaller ones, and those goes here, here and here. And before mount the new one back, please use lubrication which is included in the spare part set, so that they lubricate all the O-rings, and then so that you don't break O-rings when you put it back. And when there's a new one and lubrication, just put it here and push it and mount the cover back. Then the electronics. First, there is a display. A display is mounted with the four different screws. And please note that there is a two type of screws. First, there is a two metric screws, which are mounted here in the aluminum housing. And then these ones are a bit different because these are tied to the plastic. So do not mix the screws together. So open those metric screws and other screws and remove the display. There is a connector over here which goes to circuit board. And then there is a pre-stage. Pre-stage is mounted with the three screws. So remove the screws and remove the cable from the circuit board to pre-stage. And then you can remove the pre-stage. And here also is the small O-ring. So when you remove the pre-stage, please check that the old O-ring is not stuck in the hole. And when you replace the pre-stage, use lubrication and then you can put it back. Same thing with this pre-stage as with the compact model, that this is there's no any maintenance actions that can be done for the pre-stage. So if there is a problem with the pre-stage, it should be replaced. Then the electronics circuit board itself. That is mounted with the six screws. Four over here on the top and two on the bottom. And then the grounding cable. So remove those ones and then you can lift the circuit board out. And if you replace the circuit board, so new circuit board, please check that those O-rings from here to circuit board, that is the pressure signal to the pressure sensors, that those O-rings are okay. When then mount the new circuit board, tight the screws, tight the grounding screw. Then you can mount the pre-stage. And also the cable from here. Be careful that it's not over here, that it is over here. Connect the cable and then the display. Especially with the EXD model, so that this flange is surface is EXD surface, so that there can't be any scratch. So if you drop by accident, for example, this cover, it might be that it is bended a bit or there is a scratch, and then the cover should be replaced. Same thing here. If you can see on this surface, if you can see the scratch, then this is not suitable for the EXD environment anymore. And here we have a magnet so that this to detect if the cover is open or closed, and this will force that you can't put cover in the wrong position. It's always force you to put the cover in the correct orientation. Same thing with the aluminum cover with the EXD, that there is a magnet and it force you that magnet goes to correct place.